Usually, Anki shows you a question and asks you to think about the answer. After you've thought about it, you click the Show Answer button and compare the answer you thought about with the answer displayed on screen. If you would like to type in your answer and have Anki automatically compare it for you, you can do so as follows. First, move down to the Edit button on the bottom left-hand corner of the screen and click on it. Then, click the Cards button up the top. Here we can see a preview of the front and back of our cards. On the front side we have the State field, which is Alabama in this case, and on the back side we have the State field, or the entire front side, and we have the capital city displayed on the back. We would like to type in the capital city. To do this, we select the field we're interested in on the back and cut it. And then on the front template, we'll paste this in. Paste. We can see the field is displayed here, but instead of showing it, we would like to type it in. To do this, move to the front of the field name and type in TYPE and then a colon. Make sure you use lowercase letters. For example, TYPE in uppercase is not valid. TYPE. You can see here we now have a typing in box and we can type in text here. Finally, for compatibility with earlier versions of Anki, please put a angle brackets BR angle brackets. This creates a new line between the front field state here and the typing box. Here we can see we've got the Alabama and then the typing comparison, but we've also got a line down the bottom. We can remove this just to be neat. Okay, let's see how it appears when reviewing. Click the Close button and close again. And we can see we've now got a typing box. So if I type in, for example, Montgomery, it shows us that we made a mistake with one letter and gives us the entire correct result as well. If we get it entirely correct, we can see that there's just all green. Please note that the type in the answer feature does not automatically answer for you. So whether or not you got it correct, you still have a choice of the different answer buttons down the bottom. This allows you to, for example, make a mistake when typing and still rate yourself correct if you knew you just slipped on the keyboard. If you would like to adjust the size of the typing comparison, so here we can see the text is quite small, and when we type something in, the text is quite small as well. We can do this by clicking on Edit, and then the Fields button up the top left. Select the field that we're comparing to and change the editing font size to something larger, for example 20. And then the typing box both here and when reviewing will be larger, as will the comparison. Montgomery. And you can see the text is bigger now. You can also use the type in the answer feature with closed deletion cards. However, the procedure is slightly different. Let's quickly create a closed deletion card in a new deck. I'll just put it in the default deck here and select the closed deletion type. Okay, I've selected test and I'm going to create a closed deletion based on this. Oops, sorry, I want to add it. And then we'll go to the default deck. Okay, so we can see there's a closed deletion here, and when we show the answer, test is displayed. We would like to type in test. To do this, again, click the Edit button on the bottom left and the Cards button up the top. We can see we've got a slightly different template because this is a closed deletion card. In this case, we need to move down and type in, again, angle brackets to create a new line, and then squiggly brackets, type, close, text. We can see we've now got a typing box. Unlike the regular style of cards, closed deletions do not show the same part of the front on the back. They show something different. So this time we need to copy this type text and place it on the back as well. And then the typing comparison will appear. So we've got type, colon, close, colon, text on both the front and back sides. Close this window, close this one, and let's give it a go. Tossed. And it shows us the correct answer was test.